Okay, thanks for joining me, everybody. Let's hopefully wrap this up here. We should be coming down to the end.
Anyone comes through that gate, you kill them. I don't care if it's your granny's ghost. You put a bullet between their eyes and you don't stop shooting that rifle until you ain't got no bullets left. You understand me?
Punk-ass coward.
Let's see if we can find a way in that will attract a little less attention.
I'll go around this way.
I'm going straight in.
Oh yeah, this should be fun. First thing is to take out that damn sniper. Oh. Yeah, you're dead. I can see you up there, asshole. You're not hiding from me. Me out. Okay, you're dead. Good.
Careful! These gunslingers were in the battle royale for nothing, boys!
Let's see if I have access to my twins. There we go. Hi, asshole. Shit.
They can't get away with this.
Fuck, that guy's right in front of me. What the hell? You wakey.
You're not welcome here. Run along home.
Let's see. Oh shit, Jack's not doing too good. See, kind of the key to this guy is keep him... He's gonna keep moving away from you in the damn fountain. So keep him in a crossfire between you and Jack and Annie. And they should wear him down.
I think a frontal assault is out of the question. Suggest
side door?
Follow me. And shoot anything that moves. Don't try and get yourself killed. Let's go through the side entrance.
Especially you, Jack. Holy shit. Come on. Don't die on me, Jack. I gotta do everything myself. You guys are supposed to be like the best shots in the damn West. You can't hit... Shit. Ah, crap. Reload. Faster.
I can see it wasn't luck that won you that dueling contest.
Help me Maybe you should be drinking this stuff, Jax, considering you can't keep your ass alive.
No good. This door is bolted shut. I'm headed to the second floor. If you see more of Griffin's men, you know what to do.
Wait, keep your distance, because she's going to use her blast fire. On the roof. Shit. My bad. That was me, everybody. That was me. Stay alive. What is your problem?
Ow!
Yeah.
Don't try and get yourself killed. Let's go through the side entrance.
The only thing left in my bag of tricks is to pick the damn lock on the front door. Think you two can keep me from getting shot in the back while I do it?
I don't know, maybe you could try shooting the damn door.
I'll cover you from up here with my rifle.
All right then, mate. Follow.
Or smashing a window. There's a glass window right there. We could break it. Shit, we're gonna have to do this the hard way. Can keep this damn bonehead alive. Damn it.
Damn it.
The only thing left.
I'll provide cover for you from up here. Careful, Red. I see Griffin tension.
Who the hell? Shut up, Jack. Faster.
I think a trip to the tunnel.
Doing too good.
I'm fucking trying.
Goddamn son of a bitch.
Damn it!
The only thing.
Pick the fucking lock, you stupid idiot.
I'll provide cover for you from up here.
Stupid ass bitch.
Damn it!
The only thing left.
I'll provide cover for you from up here.
Damn, stand still, you fucking twat.
Thank you.
trying to, you stupid asshole.
Anything.
I'll provide cover for you from up here.
Damn it.
The only thing.
I'll provide cover for you from up here.
Take that! No!
6 seconds. 1-0. Yeah, jeez, it took forever. Holy shit.
I got it. Let's go.
Son of a bitch, you could have just kicked the door in. Okay, well, that episode ran a little bit long, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and probably cut it down to, you know, edit out all the fuck-ups that I made. But, all right, be sure to see, join me on the next one, and we'll go ahead and wrap this up. All right, bye.